peace treaty and captured Svartchelli. You are hereby ordered to liberate the city and not reinforce us. Then have all life. Proceed with caution and try to avoid any unnecessary casualties.
Theodore, what's going on?
Hello, Magnus. I thought you might tell me. Why did you attack the Avocati?
I was set up. Theodore, call off your people. I don't want any bloodshed.
I'd love to, but I can't. You know I can't.
I'm sorry to hear that, my friend. But I have no intention of surrendering.
The ISD have been a Claiborne puppet for a long time. I couldn't act without the company's approval. And now it was unleashed against me. It was most peculiar.
That's cool.
Then the western roadblock and get rid of that listening post. We are right in their sights.
Du kannst mich auch nach wegschieben.
Ja, warte ein bisschen David gegen Goliath, aber ich mit meiner Blechbüchse. Ah, da links kommt er.
Hey, Holter, you really shouldn't have come here. Keep out of it, Douglas. Magnus is our concern now. That's where you're wrong. He's mine.
And now I had to not only figure out how to get out of there, but also how to get rid of Douglas.
Weg damit.
Weg mit dem Scheiß.
Ich habe noch keinen Abschluss gemacht, aber halt drauf wie doof, ne? Wird mir immer weggeschnappt.
Ich denke, ich habe den Abschluss.
Ja. Ja, also.
Achtung, ich muss noch zurück. Jawohl.
Boah, aber diesmal war echt gut.
Das war geil gewesen. Das war eine richtig geile Runde gewesen.
Ja.
Das hat auch alles gepasst. Alles, ja. Komplett alles.
So it was Sebastian. I see. Magnus. I can't stop the operation, but I can give you half an hour window. Try and get as far as you can.
I only had two choices. Hide in some hole like Cortez. Or accept the challenge and face the entire world alone. What do you think I chose?